Congress Party workers held a protest in Matunga in Mumbai against rising fuel prices. The workers organized an agitation on the streets and undertook a campaign to show people how much the prices have risen and how it's affecting them. Congress leader Sanjay Nirupam slammed the center for the steep hike in fuel prices. My colleague Richa has the details.
Despite the fact that the crude oil prices in the international markets is half of what it was during the Congress's tenure, despite that, because of the taxes levied by the government and the authorities, that's the reason we are paying specifically in Mumbai the highest amount of tax and prices for petrol, diesel or cylinders. So moving forward, we will see what kind of response will the BJP given in this whole matter, and if the protest of the Congress, which is happening specifically in Mumbai this time, around 77 petrol pumps, will it continue or not? This is Richa Sharma from Mirror Now, Mumbai.
As the whole nation is aware that all over country, the prices of diesel and petrol has gone up like anything. And in that situation, when the international prices of crude oil has gone drastically down, when we were in the power, at that time, the prices of crude oil was somewhere between $110 to $130 per barrel. But at this point of time, it is somewhere between $48 per barrel to $52 per barrel. That means that the prices of crude oil has gone by half, almost by half, more than half.
More than half.
At this situation, we expect from the government that when the prices has gone down, you must provide diesel and petrol at the lower rates. But unfortunately, at what prices we were selling diesel and petrol, at this point of time, it is more than that. Why? Because most of the petroleum products are having huge tax component.